The mind can only take pictures using the film from which it's been loaded. Our inner myths determine what we do and don't notice, what we consider significant and what we ignore. If we have had the openness of ears to hear the full gospel, we would have had the openness of eyes to see that slavery and sexism were significant. But our eyes were not ready yet, nor maybe our heart, nor was history.